Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Health is a great gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in this country, unfortunately, when we look at the health of the population, we find that the Muslim community has the poorest health outcomes. Whether it's diabetes, whether it's heart disease, whether it's blood pressure and other illnesses, Muslims unfortunately are at the top. This is why it's important that you and I and all of the Muslims start to think about our health, because this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam emphasized in the hadith that we should look after our health. This body is an amana. This life is an amana and a trust from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Physicians across continents, the PAC, are embarking on a new project which is going around to different mosques and checking the health of our Muslim community. This is a grassroots project, an amazing project, and I personally am supporting this project so that we can improve the health of the Muslim community in this country.